Hello, friends. Do you want to take a backup of chat history in Skype for Windows 8? Here's how it can be done on your Windows 8 PC. First of all, drag down the Open Skype window to close it. Now right-click on the left bottom corner of the Start screen, and then click on File Explorer from the menu that appears at the bottom. Type /users/windows8/username/appdata/local/packages/microsoft.skype-app. The Skype app path will be displayed as suggestion. Press the down arrow key on your keyboard and then click Enter to select it. Now click the folder named Local State. Click on the folder named after your Skype name. Now right-click the main.db file in the folder. This folder contains your chat history. Click Copy from the menu that appears. To create a backup of your chat history, copy the folder to an external media device. On the Start screen, click on the Skype tile to open it. Move the cursor to the top right corner of the window and it will display the Charms menu. Click the Settings charm. Under Settings, click Options. Under Privacy section, click the Clear History button. Click Clear History again to confirm. You will see that your chat history has been deleted. If you want to restore the Skype chat history, go to the external device where you have created a backup of your chat history. Copy the file. In the address bar, type c:\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\ the down arrow key on your keyboard and then click Enter to select it. Now click the folder Local State. Click on the folder named after your Skype name. Paste the folder that you've copied earlier from the external device. When the confirmation window comes, click Replace the file in the destination. Close the window. Now when you will log in to your Skype account, you can see your old chat history. Wasn't that helpful? Thanks for watching.